Hey, what's cracking, one of you guys? Actually, good afternoon. It's a Sunday, and it's photo shoot day, January 25th. We're doing another photo shoot to update my website, como siempre, raqconline.com. Hey, I gotta shout out all my people, toda la gente that logs on every day to my daily dose that shows us love. And we're doing it once again. I got, let me see, what look am I rocking this time? I'm rocking a couple of dresses. I'm rocking some leather pants because I'm feeling very fierce, lady. Like Sasha Fierce. And I got my fabulous makeup artist, Prima Levy, unilev.com, alright? UNELES.com. All your makeup needs, she does private events, fashion shows,
weddings,
quinceañeras, divorce parties, a little bit of everything. And shout out to my camera lady, my sister. It's a family affair, you know how we do it, sticking together. And we're on our way to do a photo shoot to this brand new spot in Hollywood. It's called Dragonfly. I'm actually going to be hosting it on February 13th, a pre-Valentine's Day bash. So this is some exclusive behind-the-scenes footage that you can't see anywhere else. We're rocking right now. Okay? Peace out. What's up, guys? This is the official wardrobe room.
Oh, I'm telling you, it's your prom. Let me get them out.
And this is my photographer, Italy.
Hey, how's it going, guys?
And
Raq-C.
Yes, we're gonna make the magic happen today. We're actually at this spot in Hollywood called Dragonfly. And this is my wonderful makeup artist. We got everything ready to go, like hours, the curling iron, the jewelry, the accessories.
The whole deal.
Of course, we got Leslie's all her makeup going on here. Mac makeup, gotta love that. So we're just getting ready, alright? I'm just letting you into my world for a few minutes.
Yes, sir.
You like my long distance?
Oh, there it is.
Hey.
Fabulous.
Don't try to pull my man, because I'll fall out.
Holders in the building,
what's up? Hello, what's good? Say hi.
Hello.
Hey, what's up?
Hello. All right, we'll check in a
few
minutes. All right,
cool.
Bueno, so this is my second look. I like it. We got the what? The purple tacones with the, let me say, with the steel. It's like a metal user hotness. All those are the bullets. With my leather pants, with my purple top, with my extensiones. This totally doesn't even look like me. I just looked at myself in the mirror right now. There's no puede creer that this is Raq-C. This is the way my hair used to be. I'm going to tell you a little story, okay? Back in the days when I was like around 11, 13, right? 11, 13? I used to have long panty hair like this. Except it wasn't red and black. It was actually brown, natural color. My mom wouldn't let me blow dry it, so I naturally, you know, let it air dry. It was super healthy. I got offered to do Pantene commercials. That's how hot my hair used to be. Then my sister, Triple Dog, dared me to go cut it. And of course, me, since I'm a big daredevil, I was like, okay. So I went. So my hair actually used to be long like this, and I think it's actually motivating me to let go of it. So this is my second look. It's going to be a little club theme. Una vueltacita, una vueltacita. All right, I'll check in with you later. I'm excited. Okay, make sure you okay, so you want me to wear my hair like the both each side or the one side or what? Okay. I think I'm like easier to touch like a
how much your hair
like vitamins out there, and their hair grows this fast. But the way my hair grows, it looks so fast, how about acting?